Getting around Chatham, Massachusetts by bicycle. Two-wheel travel is a great way to get around in the seaside town of Chatham. If you're coming for a visit, we thought that there are some things you should know about cycling here. Cyclists ride on the right side of the road here. Riding on the left, facing traffic, is very dangerous. Biking on the sidewalk is dangerous too, and illegal in the downtown area. If you must travel at night, wear light-colored clothing and equip your bike with reflectors and lights. There are very few street lights in town and it gets dark, really dark. Though helmets may not be commonly worn where you live, they are recommended here because America has a higher rate of car-to-bike accidents. Cyclists are expected to stop at stop signs and red lights and to yield to pedestrians. To safely cross the street, dismount your bike and use a crosswalk. There are several dangerous twists and turns on Cape Cod's winding roads, so expect poor visibility. Be very careful riding near the edge because the shoulder is usually soft sand and you may lose control. We hope you'll have a safe visit with your bicycle in Chatham, Massachusetts. This message is brought to you by the Chatham Bikeways Committee.